Okay, let's do the first listen first. It's not that long, it's like 2 minutes, 4 minutes. Okay.
We can do like a minute per song.
Per song? Okay. Okay. This one is Jade. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, this is very like traditional Chinese music instrument. That English! I feel like I can't stop moving. This is.
Wow! It's a very good beat.
It's nice. This is English. No, anybody shy like you. Hey, it's nice. Nice song. I didn't expect it to be like this from like listening to the beginning.
I thought it would be more like so.
Yeah. No, this is Chinese. It's a both mix of Chinese and English. Ooh. He wants to be lost in your eyes.
Oh, yes, please. Hi.
Psychic. She always knows what she... I want. She's psychic.
She's psychic?
Yeah, because she always knows what I want. It goes like this. I'm feeling the vibes right now. This is a good song. It's a good song. Hey.
Does he actually say the word Jade in there?
I cannot hear. Hey. Okay, now Ego.
Ego.
This one. Look at this. Dude, it's so deep. Like, it hit me. I wasn't listening to it until it hit me. I was like, and wow, it's so deep.
I like the flute in the background.
This picture though, wow. I don't know if you can see the eyes. See the eyes.
Album cover.
Wow. Okay. Eagle. He's saying eagle in this one.
Oh, okay.
Eagle. Hey. Ego. He keeps saying ego. Ego.
Ego. Ego.
This one is fly.
That butterfly.
Fly, okay. I think this this is a very American type song beat. I feel like. Hey, this is nice.
Mars, Neptune.
You know, honestly, my feet, it's not stop, like, it keeps moving since we heard Lit. It's so good.
Oh, the songs are so good.
They are really nice. I can't stop moving. I'm downloading this whole album. Like, I don't care if it's like Chinese song.
Good.
But it's good. And this one is called Water Chemical Formula H2O. Okay, this is more slower. Wow, his voice.
Girl, imagine him dancing in the water for this.
Dude, I'm imagining a really slow dance like that. But water, like, this song would be very illegal if this was a water dance.
Very illegal.
Sounds like an OST for some reason. It'd be like a Chinese OST. Some drama. It's very big. So.
You know when it's like in the K-dramas where they're like so sad and they're just walking alone in their thoughts? I feel like this song.
I feel like this one would be a little faster for that slow walk. I don't know.
This is fast,
like,
for that?
Yeah. I think so. I don't know.
So you would need a dance for this thing. Slow dancing.
Slow dancing, yeah. This one is called Soul. Okay, I'm having a feeling this is gonna be like those very intense scene going on. Like, I'm gonna take revenge and like, I'm guessing from the song or from the title. Goes like Yeah, but there's a song called Fly already, and they used Fly already. Yeah. So that's what I was gonna mention. He's saying Fly in this song. But which one was your favorite one?
Lit.
Lit?
Lit and Jade and EXO were pretty good.
They were good, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say I think EXO was my second favorite, and Jade was my third, and then Fly, and then. Soul and then H2O. Water.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think.
Water was like pretty slow for me.
It was pretty slow, yeah. But Eagle was real, it was nice too.
Yeah. So, as you saw, we just reacted to, no, not reacted, like I had a first listen to Lay's new album, Lit.
We forgot how to speak English after.
yeah, basically. And yeah, comment your favorite song to the album, go support the album, stream the music video. If y'all find a way to buy the album, please let us know.
How? Yes.
Like,
where
yeah.
you get? I think you have to buy it from like from their main page. So like, I think SM's main official page.
I went on there. It's not there.
It's not there?
No, because they only have like EXO's page. They don't have a page for Lay.
Dude, all their Lay is stuff. EXO. Come on.
Even though like Baekhyun is on the EXO one. I think.
Maybe it's too early. That's why. Maybe they're still working on it. Like, still working on posting it.
But, like, Baekhyun's album, they had it pre-ordered. Like, they had it out before the album came out.
Oh.
So y'all are just, like...
Don't say it. Like, I know where this is gonna go.
I want to, though.
Eventually, I feel like we will end up getting in. I don't know. Eventually.
Anyways, yeah. We did react to the Lit MV. If you guys want to check that out, it'll be somewhere that she puts it. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and comment and like to our videos.